you. For those of you out there who don't know who I am Frank with a PH in a hard C. And in case there's any doubt about my gender identity, clear that up for you. A female with a PH. And since this is the lingerie club, I thought I'd wear a little lingerie. Just to confirm my female identity, because I'm getting a lot of flack for not being ladylike. Everyone wears polo shirts. Cause being a preppy is the fad. And everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's. Everywhere I go, I hear them sing. Everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's. People in sports cars doing their thing. They do the cool jerk over in West when they do it down in Newport Beach. They listen to the go-go's in Miami. They're the height of popularity. Jade can't go out even to buy Drano. That's the price one pays for fame. Some people can't believe that they made it, but they practiced every day. Everyone wants to look like Belinda. Everyone wants to be like her. Cause she's the picture of femininity. And no one wants to look like me. Everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's. Everywhere I go, I hear them sing. Everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's. In my ears, their voices ring. They listen to the go-go's in Puerto Rico and over there in Israel too. And through the sound of dropping bombs, they're dancing to them in Lebanon. Everyone wants to be like Gina. Everyone wants to bang the drum. Everyone wants to be like Gina, cause it looks like she has so much fun. And everyone knows that I like Charlotte. She's my very favorite one. Sometimes I wish I had bangs like Charlotte, but I guess I'd look pretty dumb. Everywhere I go, I see the go-go's on the cover of magazines. And everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's. Everywhere I go, I see the go-go's. Everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's. Everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's. Everywhere I go.
I like that song, you the go-go's at the beach. Everywhere I go, I hear the go-go's.
Yeah.
You got to open up for us at the Cafe de Grand.
Me? Oh.
Yeah.
No, right.
In the menu.
You know how I feel about opening for a man with braces and stuff and shit. You know how I feel about it.
Yeah.
The rest of the
right there in
great big poster on a telephone pole, and it says female mud wrestling. Female mud wrestling. Ah, female mud wrestling. When I turn on my TV, there's always a segment that offends me, and that's the one on female mud wrestling. Female mud wrestling. Female mud wrestling. I'm not like Stephen Melody. I don't like female mud wrestling. I'm not like Stephen Melody. I don't like female mud wrestling. Okay, here comes your part. When I go, I don't like female mud wrestling. You go, she doesn't like female mud wrestling. Okay, ready to try it? Yeah. Come on. Ready? All right, okay, here we go. I don't like female mud wrestling.
She doesn't like female mud wrestling.
I don't like female mud wrestling.
She doesn't like female mud wrestling.
I don't like female mud wrestling.
Come on. She doesn't like female mud wrestling.
I don't like female mud wrestling.
She doesn't like female mud wrestling.
I don't like female mud wrestling.
She doesn't like female mud wrestling. I don't like female mud wrestling.
She doesn't like female mud wrestling. 'Cause it's stupid, it's embarrassing. I don't like female mud wrestling. It's stupid, it's embarrassing. I don't like female mud wrestling. When I walk down the street, it's always there in front of me. It's a great big poster on a telephone pole, and it says female mud wrestling. And when I turn on my TV, there's always a segment that offends me, and that's the one on female mud wrestling. And female mud wrestling. Ah, female mud wrestling. I don't like female.